See children, listen. When I will start the lesson, that time you have to note down the important points about today's topic. Okay. First, history party, first lesson, Vijayanagara Empire. This Vijayanagara Empire was founded in 1336 Common Era. Vijayanagara Empire was founded in the year 1336 Common Era. Common Era also followed as century. Understand? Next, where it was situated? Vijayanagara Empire was situated near the bank of Tungabhadra. Near the bank of Tungabhadra river in Karnataka. This empire was founded by Bukkaraya, Ariyara, Malappa, Muddappa, and Kampana. They were founder of Vijayanagara Empire. Which was the capital of Vijayanagara Empire? Hampi. Hampi was capital of Vijayanagara Empire. Which was the capital of Vijayanagara Empire? Hampi was the capital of Vijayanagara Empire. What was the emblem of Vijayanagara Empire? Vijayanagara Empire's emblem, national emblem, was boar. Boar was national emblem. National emblem of Vijayanagara Empire. Boar means varaha. Boar means what? Varaha. Boar means varaha. Understand? Vijayanagara Empire was founded in the year 1336 Common Era. Common Era also known as century. It was situated near the bank of Tungabhadra river in Karnataka. And founder of Vijayanagara Empire, Bukkaraya, Ariyara, Marappa, Muddappa and Kampana. They were founder of Vijayanagara Empire. And Hampi was the capital of Vijayanagara Empire. And what was the national emblem of Vijayanagara Empire? The national emblem was boar. Boar means varaha. Boar means what? Varaha. These are all very, very important points about Vijayanagara Empire. Now, children, we will continue the topic. Which are the dynasties were ruled Vijayanagara Empire? You can learn one by one. Okay. Dynasties of Vijayanagara Empire. empire. How many dynasties are there in Vijayanagara Empire? There are four dynasties were ruled in Vijayanagara Empire. First one, Sangama dynasty. Sangama dynasty. Sangama dynasty ruled in Vijayanagara Empire around the year of 1385 Common Era. And second dynasty, Sarma dynasty. Sarma dynasty. Sarma dynasty ruled Vijayanagara Empire around the year of 1485 to 1595 Common Era. And third dynasty of Vijayanagara Empire, that one, Tuluva dynasty. Tuluva dynasty. Tuluva dynasty was ruled in Vijayanagara Empire in the year 1505 to 1567 Common Era. 67 Common Era. And fourth one, Aravidur dynasty. Which one fourth? Aravidur dynasty. This dynasty was ruled in Vijayanagara Empire around the year of 1646 Common Era. Okay children, which of the dynasties were ruled Vijayanagara Empire means there are four dynasties were ruled Vijayanagara Empire. First one is Sangama dynasty, second one is Sarma dynasty, third one is Tuluva dynasty, and fourth one is Aravidur dynasty. What were the during the period of these dynasties means Sangama dynasties 1336 to 1485 Common Era, and second dynasty Sarma dynasty ruled Vijayanagara Empire in the year 1485 to 1505 Common Era, and third one is Tuluva dynasty ruled Vijayanagara Empire 1505 to 1567 Common Era, and fourth one is Aravidur dynasty ruled around the year of 1570 to 1646 Common Era. This is the very important points about the Vijayanagara Empire. You should remember four dynasties and their ruling the period also. Okay, no doubt in this point. Next, continue the lesson. First, we will learn about the first dynasty of Vijayanagara Empire, that was Sangama dynasty. Dear children, you already know first dynasty and during the period of that dynasty. Now, you can learn more information about the Sangama dynasty. The first king of Sangama dynasty. First king of this dynasty. Okay. Remember in your mind, Hariyara was the first king of Sangama dynasty. Aryara was ruled Vijayanagara Empire in the After the death of Ariyaram, who came to the power? Madura Vijayam. That would be is what? Madura Vijayam. This book was written by Gandharvi. This book was written by Gandharvi. Which book? Madura Vijayam book was written by Ganga Devi. Ganga Devi was Kampana's queen. Ganga Devi was who? Kampana's. Kampana's. Remember in your mind, inscription of Chandramathi in the year. In the year function.
Thank you.
Muslim soldiers were joined in a Prabhudevaraya's army. With help of this army, Devaraya too controlled the Kondagiri region.
And
Vishnu. Lakana Dandesha was a minister also and Kannada poet also. These are all poets patronized the court of Devaraya to Athrauda Devaraya. So he had a more titles Devaraya to. Which are the titles got the Devaraya to Athrauda Devaraya? Now we learn titles of Devaraya to Athrauda Devaraya.
Narasimha Manika.
So strong commander of Sarva dynasty Narasimha Nayaka captured the capital of Vijayanagara Empire. After this incident, Sangama dynasty was ended. When was Sangama dynasty ended? Means 1485 Common Era. Sangama dynasty was ended. In the year 1485 Common Era. See children, next class we will continue the second dynasty of Vijayanagara Empire, that one is Sarva.